Hello friends, here is a rhyme, flower and flower. The first flower, F-L-O-W-E-R, and the second one, F-L-O-U-R. There is a difference between flower and flower. Rose is a flower that grows in the garden.
Rose is a flower that grows in the garden.
Wheat is a grain that flower is eaten.
Wheat is a grain that flower is eaten.
That flower is eaten.
That flower is eaten.
Lotus is a flower that grows in the water.
Lotus is a flower
that grows in the water.
Bread is a food that made of flour.
Bread is a food that made of flour.
Lily is a flower that color is white.
Lily is a flower
that color is white.
Give one a bread that keeps him quiet.
Give one a bread that keeps him quiet.
Jasmine is a flower that scent is fine.
Jasmine is a flower that scent is fine.
I can eat bread more than nine.
I can eat bread more than nine.
Marigold is a flower that blooms in winter.
Marigold is a flower that blooms in winter.
One can taste the bread and butter.
One can taste the bread and butter. Rose is a flower that grows in the garden.
Wheat is a grain that flour is eaten.
Wheat is a grain that flour is eaten.
That flour is eaten.
That flour is eaten.
Lotus is a flower that grows in the water.
Lotus is a flower
that grows in the water.
Bread is a food that made of flour.
Bread is a food that made of flour.
Lily is a flower that color is white.
Lily is a flower
that color is white.
Give one a bread that keeps him quiet.
Give one a bread that keeps him quiet.
Jasmine is a flower that scent is fine.
Jasmine is a flower that scent is fine.
I can eat bread more than nine.
I can eat bread more than nine.
Marigold is a flower that blooms in winter.
Marigold is a flower that blooms in winter.
One can taste the bread and butter.
One can taste the bread and butter.
Namaskar.